my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Health check.
Today, Peppa is going to the doctor's for a health check.
Are we all ready?
Yes, I've got Teddy.
And I've got the red book.
What's the red book?
It's your very own book, Peppa. It helps the doctors see how you are growing up.
Ooh!
Peppa has arrived at the doctor's. Here is Dr. Brown Bear.
Hello, Peppa. Have you come for your health check?
Yes, I have.
And did you bring your red book with you?
Yes, I did. And I brought Teddy too.
Very good. You're seeing Dr. Polar Bear today. Ah, that means she's ready to see you.
This is Dr. Polar Bear.
Hello. Who do we have here?
I'm Peppa Pig.
And who is this?
Teddy.
Has Teddy come to see what happens at a health check?
Yes.
Lovely. And did you bring your red book?
Here it is.
Excellent. Let's start by seeing how tall you are. Come and stand by the wall here, please, Peppa. That's it.
I'm a big girl now.
Yes, you are.
Dr. Polar Bear writes how tall Peppa is in the red book.
Now, hop onto these scales for me, please.
Scales show how heavy you are.
That's good. Now, I will listen to your heart with my stethoscope.
A stethoscope makes your heart sound louder. Dr. Polar Bear can hear Peppa's heart beating.
Would you like to listen?
Yes, please. It's going bumpy-dump, bumpy-dump, bumpy-dump. And now Teddy.
Is Teddy's heart going bumpy-dump, bumpy-dump?
No, Teddy's heart doesn't do that because Teddy is a doll.
Oh, I see. Now I'll check your ears with my special torch.
It tickles!
That's all lovely. Now I'll check your mouth. Say, ah.
Ah.
Wonderful.
Do you want to check my nose?
Thank you, Peppa. I can see that your nose is working very well. Let's see you jump up and down.
I love jumping up and down.
And flap your arms.
Okay.
Super. Now, do you like eating fruit and vegetables?
Yes, I do.
What are your favourite fruit and vegetables?
I like apples and oranges and bananas.
Good. And do you like broccoli?
I like broccoli a little bit.
Okay.
But I love spaghetti.
Spaghetti isn't a vegetable, Peppa. I love spaghetti too. Is Peppa up to date with her vaccinations?
Yes, she is.
A vaccination stops you getting ill.
Very good. Well done, Peppa. That's the end of your health check. Would you like a sticker?
Yes, please.
Mummy Pig, are there any questions that you want to ask me?
Oh, I can't think of any.
I have some questions.
OK.
How big and heavy are you?
I am just the right size for a polar bear.
And do you like eating broccoli?
I like broccoli a little bit.
Good. You can have a sticker too.
Thank you, Peppa.
Teddy eats lots of broccoli.
Well, Teddy must have a sticker then.
And Mummy can have a sticker because she eats broccoli too.
Oh, thank you, Peppa. Here's your red book back, all up to date.
Thank you, Dr. Polar Bear.
Did you enjoy coming today, Peppa?
Yes, it was really fun.
Peppa loves having a health check. Everyone loves having a health check.